Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you for tuning in. We are still rummaging around the Zepho crash site, so let's see what we get into today.
Baby girl.
Yes, hello, baby.
What does this? Gotta be careful. This will be easy. Feeling hurt?
That's good.
General Chiara, our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through, together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Yes, we know I love you too. Yeah, it's...
Don't fall behind.
Thank you.
there is? Looks like it. Okay. Why is there danger music?
Let's move, BD. BD, this could use some power. Need you to charge this, BD. BD. Come on, BD. Yeah.
you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mossef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find him. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Because that's where I just came from.
Toss me a sniff. You're quick.
Place I didn't check the water.
There's something in there.
I did. God, why?
How'd I get so turned around?
Don't fall behind. Let's move, BD.
Come on, BD.
Come on, BD. Thanks for the help.
No, no, no. We're not doing that game. That time. There we go. Two chests that I have not found.
since it doesn't show that I've explored any of this water. Even though I'm pretty sure I have. We're just gonna do a quick double check. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I've filled in all of BD1's map. That's all I care about right now. Explored all of that. Yeah, we're just
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
I love the panic noise. Alright, yep. That's not what I wanted. I need the other one. Okay. Fine. Down we go again.
Down there!
I got some popcorn. My dinner tonight.
That's right. Skill points.
That's the way. No stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Yeah,
watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
All right.
Lay down! Get him!
He's bleeding. He's running. You see that? I'm after him.
Isn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Huh.
I guess we could go to Dathomir.
Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
No, I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Greaves. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Well, it could be. I have been missing some food lately. Smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
It's my little buddy I adopted.
Time to land. Get up here. doors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal. You and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
I think it's really sweet that he's trying.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
No.
Something?
Yeah, it's a new enemy. All right. That would explain it. Okay. Okay, then.
Good work, BD. Let's see what you found.
I got you! the outsider.
What is this? It's running away. Try harder, weakling.
Much easier when you're at the correct level. Okay, I'm not gonna go that way yet. Didn't take me the way I thought at all. Okay.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right.
Brothers, an enemy!
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Phew. Can't believe we made it.
You sure know how to have fun.
All right, then. No, damn it, why?
Thank you.
Big fat load of nowhere. Gotcha.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Nice job.
I mean, should they have been harder to beat? I did change it, right? So it was an oversight.
Leave this place.
BD, you're quick.
You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Time to end this.
so skilled.
Damn it.
I see you down there. Feeling overwhelmed, Jedi.
Not feeling so great, BD.
Brother Runes, think we're getting close to a village? Someone was hunted here. Help, BD! Find something?
Hmm.
don't understand.
Turn back, Jedi.
Oh, no. I don't like the look of this at all.
Sacrifices.
to set an example.
One more save point, and then I'm calling it at night.
This must be where the Knight Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate?
No.
Need an assist!
Okay. Call it quits for tonight. It was a good playthrough. Thank you as always for watching. Feel free to hit that subscribe button or comment and let us know what you think. Have a wonderful day, and may the force be with you.